Exercise 1.697. Find the number in standard form for the following expansion. 8 into 10 power 4 plus 7 into 10 power 3 plus 6 into 10 square plus 5 into 10 power 1 plus 2 into 1 plus 4 into 10 power minus 2 plus 7 into 10 power minus 4. Solution. 8 into 10 power 4 plus 7 into 10 power 3 8 into 10 square 5 into 10 power 1 2 into 1 plus 4 into 10 power minus 2 means how you write in one form, a power minus m means how you write 1 by a power m. Here minus is there means fraction format plus 1 by a power m. So 4 into 1 by 10 square plus 7 into 1 by 10 power 4. So next step, 8 into 10 power 4 means 4 times 10 into 10 into 10 into 10 multiplied means 10,000 plus 7 into 10 cube means 1000 plus 6 into 100 plus 5 into 10 plus 2 in plus 4 into 1 by 100 10 square means plus 7 into 1 by 10,000 8 into 10,000 means 80,000 plus you can multiply 7000 plus 600 plus 50 plus 2 4 into 1 4 by 100 plus 7 by 10,000. Next step 7652 you can add means here listen 8 4 decimal only no so you can add 18,000. Next 7652. Can add means 2 5 6 7 8. 87,652. Here 4 by 100 decimal only no so point no 10 place. Decimal means 1 by 10, 1 by 100, 1 by 1000, 1 by 10,000. That like only will come. So no 10 place. So I write here 0. Next 4. No 1000 place. So I put 0 here. Next 7. So first subdivision over. Next second subdivision. 5 into 10 power 3 plus 5 into 10 power 1 plus 5 into 10 power minus 1 plus 5 into 10 power minus 3. Solution. Again I take the red question. Here minus 10 power minus 1 means you know already what for a power minus m means 1 by a power m. So 5 into 1 by 10 power 1 plus 5 into 1 by 10 power 3. 5 into 10 power 3 means 10 into 10 into 10 multiply means 1000 plus 5 into 10 plus 5 into 1 by 10 plus 5 into 1 by 1000. 5 into 1000. 5050 plus 1 into 5 5 by 10 plus 1 into 5 5 by 1000. Next step, whole number you add means 5050 plus decimal number 1 by 10 is there, so 5, no 100 place, 1 by 100, so I put 0 here, 1000 place 5 is there, so I write 5.